some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken up.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Liz's bar. Good luck.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
How's it going?
Looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Scavs give you a lot of trouble around here?
Some days, sure. Other days, not so much. But me personally, well, they know better.
We're gonna buy...
Well, be my fucking guest.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike.
You're for a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond, but they wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks, and now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
We really do everything together. Even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies, if that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No, she's with one body Monday through Wednesday, and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
I guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two. It's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
Thank you.
killer duds.
Got any nice threads for me?
If thrift falls into your definition of nice, then sure.
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
Sure. In I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.